Hi, this is Carly, and you're watching Zach Archer.
Welcome back to more Evergreen Pentatonix's Christmas album, baby. This is Wonderful Christmas Time. Now, my guess is that it's, I don't think there's any other song that will be named this, but it's the Paul McCartney one, right? Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. And it goes, bum, 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 bum. It'll be really interesting if it's that one. Like, what are you going to do with it? Because even Paul McCartney himself, I think, is not a huge fan of the song that he did. Like, it's just kind of like looped, loop, loop, loop. It's like catchy. It's catchy, but there's not much to it. So if that's what it is, I'm excited regardless. But I'm intrigued. The moon is right. Yeah. The spirit's up. Tonight. And that's enough. Yeah. It really slowed it down here. A wonderful Christmas time. The word is out about the town to lift a glass. I don't look down. Wow. They really slowed it down. I don't know if it worked for me. Like, it's probably gonna work much better for the tone of their album, but it kind of takes out the whole point of the song. Is a catchy song, but I mean, it's a nice rendition, and it's like I said, it probably fits more with what they're trying to do with the album in general, maybe. But yeah, I don't know about this one for me so much. You know, it's like, it's nice, but I probably won't be listening to it that much. Probably won't be eager to listen to it that much, you know, because the whole point of the original song was just the catchiness. Like, there wasn't much substance. Like, it's nice, but it's really like this super hyper jolly, catchy feeling, you know, that gets you in the spirit, if anything. And this really slows it down, so it's like, it's good though. It was good. It was tasteful. I could definitely see this being like an intro song, maybe to the album or to the on tour, like one of the first songs they do. It's kind of like no one's here for that song, but it kind of leads into it, gets them warmed up a bit, gets them in the spirit. Maybe one of those kinds of things, but ultimately it's not going to be a standout for the album. That's just how I feel. Okay, so subscribe to the channel for more, and yeah, I'm going through the whole album, so stick with me. And go to ZachArcher.net for everything else, okay?